pace on the first turn is almost unbelievable. It's Junior Johnson in 75. He's getting out. There's a fire under the hood. Earlier this year, Junior drove a modified stock car to a new track record over the 200-mile distance here at better than 105 miles an hour. He's really modified this number 75. He'll need a new car and a new shirt. This North Carolina boy is going home early this afternoon.